Friends and family, we are gathered here today to share with Jennifer and Taylor a very important moment in their lives. In the 7 years they have been together, their love and understanding of each other has grown and matured, and now they have decided to live their lives together as husband and wife. Let your light shine before others so they may see your good works and give glory to your Father who is in heaven.
She don't care about what's in style.
All our friends will joke that we were just friends, but everyone like knew that we would end up, you know, here. We just thought he was really cool. One day, we woke up and we're like, okay, this is meant to be. I love how hardworking he is, but I really love how if I'm mad or upset about something, I can't stay mad at him. Taylor, I love you so much. I'm so glad we're on this adventure together. I can't wait to continue this chapter of life with you. I promise to love you today, tomorrow, and every day forward.
Fire without blinking, it doesn't take much when you get enough living on love.
I'm excited. It's been, a long time coming. Like, when you know, and I knew. If I convince this girl to marry me, she's the one. She's just an overachiever. Like, anything she does, she's gonna do it to the best of her ability, and it's gonna be perfect every time. Yeah, I can't believe day's finally here. We waited a long time, been engaged for 3 years, dated 7. We've been through a lot. I know it's only gonna get better from here, and I just can't imagine life without you, and I'm glad to be here, and I'm glad that you love me as much as I love you. Can't wait to see what the future holds.
Side in that front porch swing, living on love. He can't sue anymore. She can barely sweep the floor. Hand in hand, they'll walk through that door. Just living on love. Living on love, buying on time. Like an old-fashioned storybook ride, living on love. It sounds simple, that's what you're thinking.
Mark said go. Yeah. Hopefully the rain stops.
Nothing ain't worth a dime. Just like an old-fashioned storybook around, living on love.
Should I turn around now? Huh? Nobody tell me what to do.
Over your
right
shoulder.
Turn this way. Beautiful. Looks stunning.
Two young people without a thing, say some vows and spread their wings, and settle down just what they need. Living on love. She don't care about what's in style. She just likes the way he smiles. It takes more than marble and tile. Living on love. Living on love. Buying on time. Without somebody, nothing ain't worth a dime. Just like an old storybook rhyme, living on love. It sounds simple, that's what you're thinking. But love can walk through fire without blinking. It doesn't take much when you get enough living on love. Thank you. children gone, but still they sing, side by side in that front porch swing, living on love. He can't sue.
Jennifer, do you take Taylor to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, to love, honor, and cherish in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, forsaking all others, for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Taylor, do you take Jennifer to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, to love, honor, and cherish in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, forsaking all others, for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Taylor, I give you this ring.
Sweaty.
Taylor, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And I'm choosing to share my life's journeys with you.
And I'm choosing to share my life's journey with you.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
With the pledge to love you.
With the pledge to love you.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Jennifer, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And I'm choosing to share my life's journey with you.
And I'm choosing to share my life's journey with you.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
With a pledge to love you.
With a pledge to love you.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Today, tomorrow, and always. And the years after that.
It is my pleasure to now pronounce you husband and wife. Taylor, you may now kiss your bride. Mr. and Mrs. Taylor Drake.
I still see that dress you wear. Those yellow wildflowers. I can still smell that vanilla in your hair when I was spinning you around. We just met and I knew then, but I couldn't say it out loud. So we just swayed while the music played, kind of like we're doing right now. Another year down and baby, somehow our song never gets old. The honeymoon fades and butterflies fade. I'm gonna let you go. That moon hanging over the water at Fort Lauderdale Beach. Corona lime, Tortuga lights, and a lawn chair seat. Bandana in your hair and your hand in the pocket of my worn out jeans. That summer night did something right, it's still hard to believe. Another year down and baby, somehow our song never gets old. The honeymoon fades and butterflies fade. You go, we would just kiss, stealing a kiss, feels like forever ago. But I love you more than yesterday, still got forever to go, forever to go, still got forever to go, forever to go, still got forever to go. Another sunrise, another slow kiss, another minute. Gets old. The honeymoon fades and butterflies fade, but I'll never let you go. We were just kids, stealing a kiss, feels like forever ago.